Master Chief Hughes, you please hand me the gun.
Jalen. Jalen, I love you. Don't do this. I didn't mean to hurt Wozniak. It was an accident. It was an accident.
Okay. Okay.
20 years living in China. You couldn't hold it all back forever. I am so tired. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Keep thinking about Kason, where I busted my cherry. I ain't never been out of Houston. Suddenly, I'm in the jungle. Ain't that about a bitch? I was just trying to stay alive and had 3 kills my first week in country. Didn't sleep for days. Shit. Still have nightmares about it. For the next 6 months, we were hunted. Taken out one by one. Every day, every step, wondering where the next shot was gonna come from if it was your time. Now I'm just so goddamn angry all the time. I just can't. I can't take no more of this.
Oye, qué riquísima, mamacita. ¿Pero qué estás haciendo con ese gringo?
Déjame en paz.
Hey, hey, hey. What's going on? What'd you say to her?
Drew, stop. Okay, let's go, Drew.
You got a problem, man?
Vámonos.
You have anything to do with this man's death?
Okay. Yeah, okay. Look. I tried to talk to his lady. That's it. I was here all night into the morning, working.
Doesn't mean you didn't get on your walkie and call one of your buddies to take care of him.
I'm just... Whoa. Suave. No trabaja, no funciona. It doesn't work. It's not even loaded. I am just a security guard.
The walkie and the gunner are ruse.
So, people think you're part of the drug cartels? They think twice before doing anything stupid?
Welcome to Colombia.
Master Chief Hughes, XO tapped me to be your liaison.
Nice to meet you. I'm Special Agent Kenzie Bly. This is Special Agent Fatima Namazi. Hi.
Well, we appreciate NCIS coming aboard. I'm sorry it's under such unfortunate circumstances, but this matter seems fairly straightforward.
We understand. So Petty Officer Wozniak was found here in the hold?
Yep. He was found right here this morning at 0730.
How did he hang himself?
He used that spare line. Looks like he cut it free with a pocket knife. Inspected it myself this morning.
We'd like to see the body.
It was flown back to land soon after he was discovered. Wozniak is Jewish, and they buried their dead as soon as possible.
I'll have Shiloh reach out to the medical examiner. Yeah. Any idea why he did this?
Maybe this will shed some light. It was found in his bunk this morning.
We should have this scanned and sent to Shiloh for analysis. Does anyone else know about this?
Command, you and Chief Kimi Adebayo, who found him.
We'd like to speak to her, please.
Sure thing. Right this way.
Thank you.